The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Oh, Michael, Corey, here comes the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising people.
Enough, don't ruin this, Saxton. There is no electrical current in the world quite like when the Great One arrives. He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
Gentlemen, we are about to see a wrestling clinic.
Here comes Brutus Creed.
And his opponents. First, representing the Creed brothers from Lexington, Ohio, weighing in at 285 pounds. One half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Brutus Creed.
A collegiate All-American wrestler and a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner.
Not a single wasted movement from this guy, an absolute technician in the ring.
I am looking forward to seeing what this kid can do in the ring.
An extremely bright future for Brutus Creed.
Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the skies.
And from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Wesley!
He was known as a tag team competitor before joining WWE, even won the Dusty Classic and NXT Tag Team Championships early in his WWE career.
But now has grown as a singles competitor too, winning the NXT North American Championship even. Somebody call air traffic control because Wes Lee is about to take flight.
Prepare to see an aerial display like none other. Multiple combatants. That is especially true in this triple threat with The Rock, Brutus Creed, and Wes Lee.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Man, right across the chest.
Clothesline, avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
And well-timed maneuver there.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Set flying. It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Takes out the knee.
Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
What a forearm.
There it is, the People's
nice punch. West gets the better there. Springboard misses the target. Hooked up. Shinbreaker coming back into the ring, back to the action. Short clothesline hits its mark. Oklahoma slam. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Nice drop kick.
Wards off that offense from West.
There's some power behind that punch.
An inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again.
He reverses it. Step up for the side rush and leg sweep. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and they're showing this why.
He could pin his opponent right here. Gets the shoulder up instantly.
He is still very much in this.
Shutting that down with the back elbow. Big clothesline. Bam! Down he goes. Will this be enough? And he breaks up the count.
Ooh! Ooh-hoo!
Big forearm. Knew what was coming there. He steps foot in the ring again. Shinbreaker.
Rock floats over into the DDT.
Double underhook. Hoisted up.
Oh, stalling, taking their time.
We got all day up here.
Boom.
What grace. Float over.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And some effective offense with that one.
Bam!
Matt's thinking about what to do next here. Tossed around there, rammed up. A big forearm catch. Oh. Ripcord, lariat. He has just completely lost his wind.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Jam.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
It's almost down.
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Man. Punch!
Escape just in time.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
Call the ambulance. Kendo stick impact. He's on his heels a bit now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose. Setting foot in the ring now. And West is counter. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the hand. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
Brutus Creed showing absolute. Look at that in here. This could be it. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting. West did his homework.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, that could be a three. Ooh.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. And he goes into the ring. Rock lands him with a spine buster.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
Could not avoid the big shot.
Clothesline hits its mark.
Reversal! What a kill!
Catches a punch.
He went right into that.
Out to the back of the net, sends their opponent to the middle of the ring.
A handstand into a Pele kick.
Wes with a big time move.
Man. That could have been it right there.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Quick thinking by The Rock. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point. Never say die attitude on full display. And returning to the ring. And Rock gets reversed.
Caught with that forearm.
Right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Got in there. I thought that was it.
Sharp clothesline. It's time. It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
For the win.
Two. It's all over. The Rock is your winner.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match.
A win like this sends a message.
Send two superstars, send three, send four, heck, send a whole army. It's only going to be an uphill battle for the competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He's headlined WrestleManias, a double-digit world champion, and perhaps the greatest name in all of not only sports entertainment, but entertainment.
Listen to these people.
A third generation superstar who honors his family, starting all the way at the top with the High Chief, Peter Maivia.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history.
Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
Welcome to the USO Penitentiary.
And his opponents, first, representing the Usos from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, main event, Jey Uso.
Jey Uso has grown accustomed to owning a mountain of tag team gold.
But he's proven he can fly solo as well, Byron.
You can say that again, Cole. We are looking at main event Jey Uso, as ruthless as they come. The right-hand man.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Corey. Have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have.
Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
And representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
The Ring General has declared the mat sacred and sees this industry as pure sport, meaning there is no room for games and antics.
Now, Gunther takes everything so seriously, like he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does.
It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
In the early goings of a triple threat, you want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself. You don't want to be the first one targeted because things can snowball against you quickly.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, he has the answer for The Rock.
Hooked up.
Shin breaker.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot. Even if you form an alliance, it won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Float over into the DDT. He's turning the tables. Drop kick.
Yikes!
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. DDT. He gets back into the ring.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Oh, what a Samoan drop. Drop kick right on point. Dropped on the crown. Counters. Taking this to the floor. And what's he looking for here? Oh. Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen.
Just in the nick of time.
Clothesline. Good grief. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Oh, using the knee.
Shoulders. He may be in a bad way here.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Power slam.
And Jay reverses.
Can't be good.
Ooh. He returns to the ring. He finds a counter for Jay. Oh, that right there is classic Rock. And this might not have a pleasant ending. Ooh, right to the floor.
Oh, man. And that one misses the mark. Delivered with force.
Driven down.
Hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Locked in.
Her clutch is in. This one could be over. Oh,
breaking the grip, breaking the grip, breaking the hold.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
He's just getting beaten at all.
The ring general.
Victory now.
Big impact. Lands face first. Does he have him here? Fights out in two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with.
Jay showing his instincts. Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, God. Oh, a drop kick. That should do it right there. A defiant kick out after one.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And Jay is fighting through the fatigue.
Yeah, Gunther's stamina is being put to the ultimate test.
Suplex, here it comes. On the top. You can begin to see it in these.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Gunther finds the spot.
Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little bit here. And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Gunther wants to finish this.
The Rock just got checked in.
Kicked out at one. Can't believe it.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one.
Unbelievable. More like inhuman.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be.
This is it.
Broken up. And the match continues.
Rock lands him with a spine buster.
Held in a perilous position.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Oh, and a stop.
Will it be?
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Comes back into the ring. Gets him with the counter.
Oh, clothesline!
What a match.
What a match.
Ooh, headbutt.
Puts their opponent's legs in.
Oh,
that's a free fall.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.
I have to say, I'm just as impressed by this win as the WWE Universe. Triple threat matches are no joke.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Hey guys, unsurprisingly so, social media right now is buzzing.
Well, because he represents millions and millions, literally. More than 415 million. Followers on social media. They smell it all right. Indeed, the great one.
A brash high flyer who can do it all.
Except shut up about it.
And his partner from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Grayson Waller.
Already quickly risen through the ranks of NXT.
Yeah,
Never afraid to pick a fight,
though there's no guarantee he'll actually fight fair.
Like him or hate him, Waller can do some amazing things in the ring, and I can't wait to see it.
A promising young talent with a lot of swagger.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
This guy is future star written all over him.
The winner of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament, multiple-time NXT North American Champion, and unified that title with the Cruiserweight Championship.
He's got a cocky attitude, but a bad habit of backing it up.
Go, go, go! Woo! Come on! Woo!
Yeah! Yeah!
Time for Melo to make that money.
The Irish Ace, ready for a fight.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D. McDonagh is an Irish nobleman who walks with an air of distinction. And tonight, he's looking to throw hands.
Yeah, McDonagh's been on a rocket launch-like trajectory ever since entering NXT.
He has these chilling eyes, just a stare. Stares right through you, and he's able to dismantle all comers.
McDonagh possesses skills so far beyond, you have no choice but to become a believer.
Yeah, J.D. McDonagh loves putting the human brain and body through severe trauma. This guy is pure evil.
Listen, he'll attack if he senses even the slightest fear or trepidation.
Hey, J.D., fear and trepidation? To my left, look at Saxton.
Quiet, Corey!
In this tag team competition, we're going to see The Rock and Grayson Waller. And in terms of opponents, they're up for quite the task tonight, as you can see. Carmelo Hayes and J.D. McDonagh.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Getting clubbed by the axe handle. This match grinded him down a little. Getting set up for something in the corner. And Hayes turning it around.
Series of reversals.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Boom! Shot right to the midsection. Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Measured knee drop. Will it be?
I think so.
Than a second to stay alive there.
From the middle rope.
Gets out of the way.
Oh!
And the confidence and cockiness of Hayes on display now.
Back suplex.
Placed in the corner now.
All right, this is it.
Gotta hurt.
can feel the energy from the millions and millions all around the world. That might have knocked Hayes out for good.
Control.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT. Ooh, again.
Competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Piercing strike.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And there was some force on. Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh. And The Rock feeling the effects of this match continually like this.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Is it enough? The cover!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
There was the people's punch.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, my gosh!
Just ruthless.
Victory.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
No rest for the weary amidst launching movie franchises, owning a football league, launching countless products, and so much more. The Rock truly does it like no one ever before.
It is always a special moment when the Great One comes home to WWE to lay it, to smack it down.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
Saxton
and his partner, accompanied by Xavier Woods, representing the New Day from Ghana, West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
You know, the only thing worse than this pancake and unicorn parade is that I know for a fact these guys are going to launch their clothes at me.
Don't be a negative Nancy, Corey. That's just part of the fun.
It's not fun, and they need to fire whoever's doing their laundry.
Oh, look out, Corey, look out!
Ibunya sih.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
And accompanied by Solo Sikoa at a combined weight of 493 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
The Usos call themselves The Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
It up.
Gutbuster.
He's absorbed some damage already. Oh, right to the body.
The Great
become relentless,
showing exactly why he's the great one.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Oh my goodness.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. And we just saw some serious offense.
Team to victory.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.